saw you glance, your everlasting love.
Hi guys, Panda here, and this is Panda Girl Fashion. Hey! I apologize, there is no lighting up. This is my natural housing lighting because I just put everything away, like literally like 2 seconds ago, and then the mail came. And if anyone ever got this package, you know what it is. Too Faced. Ah! I'm so excited. So we're gonna open this up. Mm-hmm. Open box, box opening, box reveal, whatever you wanna call it. All my friends cannot stand how I handle scissors. They think I'm gonna cut myself every time I have scissors. I've had to cut myself a few times. Oh my god. So sorry. Ooh. My alarm. I'm making ribs for dinner. Ribs. Okay. You're so Too Faced. And this is how it comes in. My order form. I bought a few things from them. So, I think this is super cute. And it says, love you, boo. Signature and all their connections. The networking medias. You're so Too Faced. Love you, boo. Alright, so. I did get More Than Meets the Eye, which comes with Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara and a Shadow Insurance 24 plus hour anti-crease eyeshadow primer. Yeah! A little winky dink 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 there. And then under all this mess, my cat would have a ball with this stuff. Oh, I got another thing. Oh, and I got chocolate Sally medium deep matte bronzer. I'm not even sure this could match my face, but if not, it will be a giveaway. Totally. Sorry, my neighbors. And this is the big thing, the big thing. And they gave me like, they gave me like some samples of some concealers. They gave me samples in the back. That is super cute. With coupons. And I'm trying not to make a mess with all this pink stuff. The chocolate bar. I figured I would start with the original and then go up. This is the real thing, not the fake. I do not agree about putting fake makeup around your eyes. Lips are different, but eyes are like very important. So, the Chocolate Bar Too Faced Chocolate Bar Eyeshadow Collection made with 100% natural cocoa powder. I can't wait to smell this! Alright, so this is the box that it comes in. And you open it like this. And it has your eyeshadow thing. Tells you how to do your eyeshadow, which is awesome because I'm so bad with eyeshadow. I do not know how to work eyeshadow, so this will be super good for me. Because I need to know how to do eyeshadow. I'm so excited. So here's the back of it. It says Too Faced chocolate bar, and then it says made with chocolate butter, and it has all our little things there, blah blah blah. Indulge your craving for a chocolate bar, 16 toxin rich cocoa powder infused with matted shimmer shades of natural brown, delicate pinks and luscious plums, inspired by our best-selling cocoa powder infused chocolate bronzer, which I have. The collection of descendant shadows is the perfect complement to any skin tone. Chocolate bar comes with our signature glamour guide with 3 beauty looks to get you started. Yeah, I think so with it. I love it. Look at it. So pretty. Too Faced there, chocolate bar. Oh my god, I just love this. So here comes a mirror, and it comes with like a little sticky thing that you pull off. There I am. And this is all the eyeshadows. The other night, saw you glance, your everlasting. I thought it came with like a plastic protector, but I guess not. Let your eyes raise a shark. I ordered it directly from their site, so this is definitely real. And this is all the eye colors. But you know, whatever. It's not really. It's beautiful. Again, it definitely smells like cocoa. Wow. It smells so good. Oh my god! Yep. I will be doing a makeup review where I tried to put this one for you guys. In the future. I'm waiting for my light. I'm getting a round light, and it has a mirror on it, so it'd be awesome. All right, I'm super stoked for that. I just wanted to do an open unboxing for that, and yeah, I was just really stoked, and I wanted to show you guys what we got. And I'm gonna be doing a makeup thing, learning how to use it kind of thing, and with you guys, like I told you guys I was gonna be doing. Trying to get as much video exposure on my channel as possible, even if it's little things like this, it's fine. The more the better. And this is just like samples, I think. So I got the Too Faced bronzer. Color of it. I mean, yeah, it's gonna be so dark to me, whatever. Pretty sure it was free. That's where I got it. And then two things are in there. I can't wait to try them. Yeah. So yeah, we are gonna be doing a makeup thing where I try all these things together. Even a bronzer, even if it's not, it's too dark for me, I don't care. We will try it anyway. So guys, thank you for this open boxing. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed giving it to you guys. I am so sorry that my lighting sucks right now. I was just not bringing them all out again, because they're like put away after I'm done using them, and I do apologize, but I did want to show you guys. I had to share this with you because I was super stoked. All right, well, that is my unboxing. I'll see you next time. Bye, guys. I just want to keep you to myself.